gets to Axel Ivy, 10 to shoot. Titus fires the right corner and it's in. Four. Flies in, now Paige, top of the arc for three and it's in. And now Daemen on the loose.
Good recovery there defensively by Titus, who got the block from behind.
Ivy and the offensive board. On the arc, Paige for three, and it's in. Ivy gets it off the deflection. Kicks Titus for the open three, and bang! From downtown Norris, blocked by Titus. Long outlet. White, one dribble, dunk it in. Shaw kicked out to Paige. Fires the open shot and in. Paige on the right side. Baseline jumper on the way for Caroline White. Ivy turns the open one to Paige and she knocks it down again. Now ball is loose. It's stolen by Paige. Paige to the open races. Now block his shots. White the baseline jumper. It's in.